right, now your entertainment report, Doug Cole. He's here with a special guest.
I thought his hair looked good. Hey, he had the fade going. Yes. His wife did that.
Wife told me to get a haircut.
All right, so you know from the Disney Channel and Fox's The Rocky Horror Picture Show, let's do the time warp again. But Ryan McCartan's here to tell us all about his music career.
Awesome.
So here's the thing. Every time you see the actor who's the double threat into music and transitions to a music career, everybody always wants to know, like, what do you like better, acting or music? And every time you ask the question, it's always a no-brainer. I want to know what it is for you.
Oh, at least for me, I totally disagree. That's a really hard question. I mean, because, you know, as an artist, I want to interpret my own feelings. I want to help people interpret theirs. And they're both such different mediums. Acting, I'm diving into someone else's world and discovering a different part of the human psyche than maybe I even knew about. Music, I'm talking about my stuff. I'm writing about my experiences. I'm diving into my world. And so one is terrifying and awesome in one way, one is terrifying and awesome in another, and, you know, it depends on the day which one I like better.
Maybe instead of saying music, I should have said performing.
Well, and so, I mean, that's it. Like, if I had to choose, like, would you want to be an actor or a musician, I'd probably choose acting because there's so much opportunity to perform music as an actor, whereas there aren't that many opportunities to act as a musician, because that doesn't really make sense.
No. Actually, it does. So we're here to talk about your new EP that's dropping next week, I believe, right?
2 weeks.
Two weeks, okay. And the single Changed My Mind. I was listening to this before, and I think before we even delve into this, maybe we'll get a little listen, and then we'll dissect. Cool?
Awesome. All right, love that.
So, Lou, immediate reaction?
It makes me want to dance.
Right?
Good.
Yeah.
Love that. Love that.
What's super interesting about this is your reaction makes you want to dance. You hear the electronic synth, the drum loops, the bass.
Oh, you know your stuff.
Yes. Yeah. No, he's a music guy.
That's why he's sitting in that chair.
That's right.
And the thing is, you do it all, don't you?
I do everything, yeah. Yeah, in my house.
Producing, in your house?
Producing, engineering, recording, writing. It's all me.
Good for you.
Yeah. And building that wall of sound all by yourself.
That's right.
Yeah. You know, I one time heard Springsteen say, you know a good song when you can dissect it in its purest form and it still holds.
Hmm.
And when I heard that song acoustically with just the guitar, it was great.
Well,
and
I really
it took on a completely different
that.
Form.
Thank you so much.
So do you keep that in mind when you're writing a tune like that?
No, but that is one of my favorite experiences about sort of taking a song 360 degrees, because I started as a guitarist before I learned how to produce. So whenever I'm on the road, it's always, you know, just me and a guitar. And so to almost do an acoustic cover of my own song is always kind of a treat of like, okay, so how is this going to exist in this form? And it's always a little bit different, and it's always so much fun to find that.
Ryan, if you could maybe just quickly tell us when The Opposite's coming out, how people can get it.
So it's coming out in 2 weeks. Perez Hilton is on Monday is going to do an official drop, a big splashy drop of when that date's going to be and all that. So we'll have a cool little anticipatory moment there. But 2 weeks, mid-May, and then it'll be out, and I can't wait for people to hear it.
Aww. That's awesome. We're going to have to get you to come in here and perform it, too.
I would
love
that.
We'll have a dance party.
That sounds perfect.
Okay. Thanks for coming in.
Absolutely.